it. We have more survivors. The World Health Organization has declared Liberia free from Ebola on the 9th of May as a nation which the essential 42 days mark with no new infections across the country. Liberia was one of the worst affected countries in the current outbreak of Ebola in West Africa. Transmission declined in early 2015 and the response scaled back proportionately in some areas by March. The last case had been released from all treatment centers across the country and all contacts had finished their monitoring period. However, the World Health Organization officials continue to urge all to take vigilance as there is a risk of importation while the disease still continues in Kenya and Sierra Leone.